Well, hello, folks. I mean, hello, friends. It's that time of year. We're in luck. Bells, our friends out there in Michigan, they've come out with the Hopslam. Limited release, 10% ABV. Best if consumed within 3 months. Not one of those you want to stash in your refrigerator like some of us do with celebration ales, but it might not be Heady Tapa, but it's going to be the next closest thing. Nectar of the gods, folks. Unbelievable. Come from the Shenandoah Valley. Adios, amigos.